Yard too. We're going to do a walk around of this house, the backyard too.
It looks pretty good.
Wow.
And we have a real nice stone wall out back that we just recently built. And it's all for reconstruction of Mercer County stone. And so we're real proud of that. So we'll basically have a patio open around back, so we can do a complete walk around here.
Now, do you ever sit out on your
front porch? I sit on the front porch quite a bit. Yes, we do. It's kind of nice. This house was built in the 1870s by the Bahan family, which is a wealthy Mercer County business group. And again, they did own the Bahan buggy factory and sold buggies and harness. And Adams all over the United States still mail order catalog also.
Yes.
And then there was
a house
tore down on Chestnut. And the foundation, I poured all of this.